3D.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
You can't beat us.
I'm taking point on this pursuit.
I won't yield, Jedi.
Stim BD.
Here. getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive.
Nice job. Ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what they're made me.
Jedi. Flipping. Try to resist.
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those on.
Use the stem.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us.
Yeah, I think so.
Survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
Come on, hit him!
Up here! I need a stim, BD.
Enemy here.
Affirmative. Don't slip up now. All allied units down.
This was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting. There it is. I have finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zepho artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Mictrul at the vault Ambagana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a Force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide. The Zepho Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.
Very good, Padawan. You've cleared the way.
What are you talking about?
I needed this tomb raised. And now that I have what I need, you're of no use to me.
Can you reverse what she's done? Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. Thanks. Hope this new encryption keeps her out for good. A probe droid processing unit. What's it like hacking other droids anyway? Yeah, I feel weird about hacking people too. For a good cause though, right?